Hello folks, there's yet another question from a different board but useful to our Cambridge International AS and AL students. So it's about a collision. A particle X has initial momentum P and it is towards the right. It collides with a stationary particle Y. The particle X is deflected through an angle theta and its momentum is Px, shown here Px. The particle Y moves off at angle alpha to the original direction of motion of X, so alpha angle, and gets a momentum Py as shown. So which equation is a correct statement for the momentum in this collision? So this collision is a two-dimensional collision. So we have to get equations for each dimension. So if I consider just X direction, X, let us say, if I consider just the horizontal direction, let us say, if I consider the horizontal direction, what I have is the initial momentum is P plus zero, which is P equal to its component here should be equal. If this is Px, its component in this direction should be equal to, this thing should be equal to Px cos of theta, since this angle is theta. So it's Px cos of theta plus its component will be equal to somewhat like this. So this thing should be equal to it is Py cos of alpha plus Py cos of alpha. So let's see if this is somewhere here. So there is no such incidence of this type of equation. If I consider vertical, then initially this particle and this particle, they are not performing any vertical motion. It is moving in horizontal but not in vertical, so that's why the vertical momentum is zero, equal to the component of this thing in vertical direction will be equal to somewhat like this. If I draw this thing like this, so it should be like this. So this thing will be Px sine of theta. So it is Px sine of theta. Then the component of this thing in this direction will be equal to somewhat like this. So it is somewhat like this, and this is Py sine of alpha. So it is Py sine of alpha, and since the direction is different, I must use minus sign here. So now I can erase this thing as when it goes here, it will be Px sine of theta is equal to Py sine of alpha. So this choice is available somewhere in choice number B. So choice number B should be the correct answer. So if I go for some other choices as well, definitely this thing is wrong because I already have minus sign here, plus this is wrong. This is also wrong because momentum is a vector quantity and we have to talk of direction. So here we don't have any angles here, so this is also wrong. And the next is we have Px sine theta equal to Py sine alpha, so the causes cannot be equal, so that's why this also is not correct. So the correct choice is just choice number B.